power on with a springtime battery check. A dead battery will catch a lot of people off guard in the spring. During the snow and freezing temperatures of the winter, your battery has been subjected to an increased workload. The extra amperage that was required to provide adequate power to start your car during those conditions could cause your battery to lose a little power. But if you check your battery at the beginning of the spring, you can make sure that your battery will perform for you throughout the season of renewal and spring traveling. How to check the battery? When you begin your inspection, you should clean off the battery and the terminals. The terminals are often the places for corrosion buildup. If you see any corrosion, you need to clean it off. One quick way to accomplish this is to use a strong cola and a steel brush. Disconnect the battery, pour some of the cola directly onto the terminals, and let it sit. The cola will dissolve the corrosion. After it sits for a few moments, use the wire brush to scrape off the rest. And make sure you use a clean, wet rag to rinse off the cola and residue after cleaning. To check the level of charge left, you can use a voltmeter. If you use the voltmeter before and after cleaning the terminals, you may even notice a slight increase in voltage. If you get a low reading, you should replace the battery, especially if it's nearing its life cycle. An older battery will not provide adequate power and will die out if you continue to use it. How a battery works. A car battery is often compared to the heart in the human body. If the battery does not work, the car does not move. Just the same as if the heart stops beating, the body will not function. The battery is the component that provides power to the starter, ignition, and lights. They're usually lead acid and contain 6 cells, with each cell producing approximately 2 volts of electricity. Each cell has alternating plates of lead and lead dioxide that are submerged in a solution of sulfuric acid and water. The chemical reaction that occurs produces electrons that produce electricity. The surface of the plates changes the surface to lead sulfate as the battery discharges. As the battery recharges, the surfaces of the plates are changed from lead sulfate back to lead and lead dioxide. This process continually repeats throughout the life of the battery. What to do with a dead battery? After your battery check, you may have discovered that your battery is nearing the end of its usefulness. If this is the case, or if the battery is already dead, you need to dispose of it in an environmentally safe manner. The best manner of disposal is to recycle it and keep it out of the landfills so that it can't contaminate the groundwater. Most automotive parts stores charge a core charge that's added to the price of a new battery, but if you return the old battery, you'll receive a refund on the core charge. The auto parts stores and other recycling facilities will recycle the battery for you and dispose of the waste matter properly.